This week, we take a look at streaks. 6 tasks, stay focused, get them done. This is Streaks, a unique to-do list app that helps you form good habits. It's available for iPhone and Apple Watch. It's not for to-dos like taking out the trash or washing the dishes. It's made for, as said in their tagline, forming good habits. For example, brushing your teeth consistently, exercising more, or eating more vegetables. You can create up to 6 tasks in the app. If you're wondering why they are limiting you to 6 tasks, this is the explanation given by the developers. It's so easy to become overwhelmed when you have many things to do. Streaks helps you focus by limiting you to 6 tasks. If you are completing a task frequently, it may be time to challenge yourself with a new habit or harder task. Your goal is to build a streak of consecutive days, hence the name Streaks. If you plan to use this app for fitness-related tasks, Streaks automatically works with the Apple Health app to help you log your exercise data. Or you might want to check out the Streaks workout app. The app only has 2 views, your tasks and the settings. Let's start with your tasks. To create one, tap Add a Task. Give it a title or choose from the presets. Once you've entered a title, tap Next and give your task an icon. Choose which days of the week you would like your task to occur on, and then choose how many times per day you need to complete the task. You can set up to 12 occurrences per day. This is good for tasks like drink water. Finally, tap Save Task. To set a time for your task, tap the settings icon in the lower left-hand corner and choose notifications from the list of settings. Scroll down and tap the task you want to apply a time to, then choose custom time and use the time selector. You can also choose from no time or automatic. Now back to your created task. To mark it as completed, tap and hold. If you accidentally complete it, shake your device to undo. Tap the task once to see its completion over the month and tap it again to see the average completion percentage. To see the statistics for all of your tasks at the same time, tap the calendar icon in the lower right-hand corner. Streaks offers themes for the app. If the bright orange doesn't appeal to you, you can switch to one of 12 colors. Each of these colors, when tapped more than once, adds themselves to a light or dark theme. Also included in the settings are toggles for enabling the icon's badge to count down the remaining number of tasks, a prompt asking you if you want to complete the task for the current or previous day if you forgot to check it off, health task suggestions, and health task notifications. As of January 2017, Streaks offers interactive notifications that have 2 options, snooze and complete. But in an upcoming update to the app, the notification will have an interface as you can see in this clip released by the developers. Also in this upcoming update will be support for iCloud Sync, a widget, and 3D Touch. Streaks has a lot more settings and features that I'll leave you to figure out as you use the app. It's $3.99 for iPhone and Apple Watch and is available on the App Store. Like I said earlier, if you plan on using Streaks mainly for fitness, you should try Streaks Workout for iPhone, Apple Watch, and Apple TV. Links to both of these apps are in the description below. Thanks for watching and be sure to subscribe. To see more app videos, tap the card above or the link below and you'll hear my voice next week on Friday. Thanks.